gonna consult the walkthrough for this one because I am very confused. So, yeah. I am very confuzzled. It's a mixture between. It's a mixture between confused and puzzled, if you didn't know that. If you're some stupid idiot, I guess. Like me, actually. Because I know I am a stupid idiot. Yeah. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to consult the walkthrough on this one. I have literally no idea how to do this, actually. Okay, I'm gonna try it one more time. And then I'm going to. Alright, I'm gonna try this one more time. See how I can do this. Tear down. Oh, I was supposed to press space. Okay, I thought I had to, like, shove her back into the painting. Oh, okay. I thought I had to shove her back into the painting. No, I just had to press space and then tear down. Okay. A crumpled, distorted painting. The woman is gone from it. Okay. Cool. So this is still the same. A large clock is not ticking. Ticking. Okay. Oh. Maybe I can use this actually. Maybe since it's pushable, then maybe I can use it to my advantage if there. Okay. There was some lady who decided to, join me. It's locked. There's some small text on the door. It makes sound in four rooms. I already knew that, but. Okay. What am I supposed to do? Oh, wait, maybe there's something on top of the shelf. Hold on. Or maybe, hold on. Maybe there's something in here. The mirror is cracked. Very oblivious of you. Very cleverly oblivious of you. Cool. So. Was? You freaking mother ape ass. And look at me again. You know what? I'm not actually surprised anymore. All these things are trying to creep me out. No, I'm not gonna let them creep me out. Okay. Yeah. Maybe it's gotta be something with a letter. Or no, with a chair. It's gotta be something with a chair. Maybe there's something on top of the. Ah, dang it. Maybe it's not that. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to reset that. Oh no, there is something up there. I just don't know what it is. Oh, I got the sheet music. Right, I forgot I got the sheet music. I forgot I got the sheet music. Okay. All right, I need to. Correct. A hat's fallen off. Okay. Don't play. But then. Queen sheet key. Okay, it's still playing. Okay. And then we get the sheet music over here. There's nothing on the. Don't play the piano. Sheet music. Place sheet music. Place the sheet music on the piano. Okay, cool. Okay. Well, that was fun. And then. No, I didn't save! Aww. Freak. I didn't save. Yeah, I didn't save. Gosh darn it. Okay, there we go. I got the sheet music. I'm out of here. And this time I will save. This time I will save. Okay. So I thought that did it, but I guess not. Sheet music. Play sheet music. Do nothing? Oh, it plays itself. Oh, okay. The vase shook and spat out a turnkey. Got a king key. Oh, okay. That's cool. So, also, we need to, okay. Don't play. Item. Queen key. Insert queen key. Insert. Okay. Okay, so I did. Okay, she just looked at me. The Mona Lisa just looked at me. Okay, cool. That's awfully nice. Wait. Maybe since it said King Key, maybe. At first, I thought it would. No. Okay, so I got to use this key somehow? Maybe there's a music box on top of the thing. Oh, right, the clock also makes sound. It's a cuckoo clock. Or maybe it's a ding, ding type of clock or something. King key. Insert king key. There we go. And turned it. Okay, it's making noise. Sound was made in all the rooms. Heard an unlocking sound somewhere. Well, that's cool. It's nice. So now I can go back and go back up here. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you break your legs? You want me to help you there? Probably not because you probably tried to kill me once. So might as well not. Okay. Sobbing statue of a woman. Talk. My ring, it's not here. Well, so sorry, I don't know how I can help with that. Okay, so I guess I gotta find a ring somehow. Okay, yeah, I gotta find a ring. And then. What? What the heck? Oh, this thing. Okay. A fireplace? Look inside. There's a hole in an iron ladder going down. Descend. Alright. Cool. Let's descend down the fireplace. It's probably gonna burn me or something. Oh, gosh, there's holes in the ground. Crap. And there's statues that I cannot move. Perfect. Oh, I can't even go down the hole. Okay. That's actually preferable. Yeah. Oh, I'm at that same room, but except a little bit different. Open door. Okay. Heavy kitchen knife. The handle is covered with black sticky stuff. Okay, so someone moved this out of the way. Open door. Okay. So I gotta check all these skeletons or none of the skeletons of hands. Pile of skeletons. Pile of skeletons. Oh, freak. Ah, freak. Oh, there's chopsticks in the skeleton's ribs. Take. Got gold chopsticks. All right, cool. Okay. That's interesting. It won't open. And another death print. Another death print or something. All right, smush that thing. Jeepers. Dang it. I gotta do something. It won't open. Okay. Well, in that case, it won't open. A bust of a male figure. Okay. Can I push any of these? No. Okay. Cool. Oh, the pot is boiling. Stop the fire. A heated pot. Open lid. Use a nearby cloth to pull off the cover. A lidless pot. Look. A wiener and some cabbage are boiling inside. Okay. Smell. Smells like rotting pig guts. Okay. Oh, maybe I gotta search with the chopsticks. Okay. The chopsticks caught something. Okay, good. Got a pig ring. Oh, crap, there's a skeleton at the door. Ah, crap. Okay. Cool. It won't open. It won't open. It won't open. What do you mean it won't open? Why don't any of these? Oh, return things to where they are. Okay. So, I've got to return the chopsticks. The skeleton has had chopsticks stuck in it, so I need to put them back. Where? Oh gosh. All right, ribs. Put the chopsticks between the skeleton's ribs. Okay, good. Please don't follow me. It'd be awesome if you wouldn't follow me. It would actually be okay. Well, it's a glad thing I'm not going there now. It's a glad thing I'm not going there now. So, yeah. I'm kind of glad. Okay. Uh-oh. You hear someone coming down the stairs. What stairs? Okay. What the heck was that all about? My ring. Right, your pig ring. Put on ring. This is my. Thank you. Thank you. Well. Oh, thank you. Well, actually, thank you very much. Thank you, actually. Heard an unlocking sound. Door opened. Good. Okay. Okay. Cool. It's dark as far as the eye can see. Cool. Okay. That's cool. Okay. Stained glass is shattered. It's pitch black outside. Oh, literally. Okay. Literally pitch black. Aw, crates. Aw, crates. Dolls. I hate dolls. I hate dolls. Oh wait, they correspond to the different colors of the table. Their dresses correspond to the different color of the tables. So you gotta put the blue one on the blue one, and then put the green one on the green one. An unlocking sound somewhere. Probably this door. The door opened. And they looked at me. Perfect. Yo, seems this is the top floor. Okay, well, at least I'm able to save this time. Beautiful flower, how do you do? Okay. Let's explore. Shelf lined with tea and canned sweets. Okay. Strawberry shortcake and chocolate cake on the table. Honestly, she's. Alright. Don't know. Oh, won't somebody X that girl? Somebody did. Ah, yes. Share some of our wonderful pollen. Oh my, you've got big arms. Oh ho ho. Okay. Honestly, she's such a nuisance. Who is the witch? To think, without her, we would be the most beautiful of the garden. I know, right? Nice, and they all jumped up. X the flowers and you'll die too. Okay. X the flowers at the table? Large clock. Time marches on. Okay. Touch. Gosh darn it. I knew that would happen. Somehow I knew that would happen a little bit. Somehow I knew that would happen. So don't deal with that. Instead, okay. You gotta stop breaking. Witch's diary. Then a girl came over to play. Now the text is red. A cute girl with golden braids. Okay, what about the cute girl with golden braids? Did she murder her? She probably did. Look under table. There's skull on the floor. Pick up. Got a skull. Alright. And she's in bed now. Okay. Comfy bed. So. It's pitch black in here. In there. Okay. Yeah, that's probably a good idea, actually. Not to go in there, to be honest. Then there's this big tree. You need something? There's nothing I can do for you. Be silent. That's right, I must warn you. Do not disturb the Keeper of Time. Do not disturb the Keeper of Time. Okay, he just keeps saying that. Okay. Creepy plants block the way. They're probably creepers. If I don't. Birds eat greenery, so they might eat these. The creepers. By the way, that's actually what they're called, creepers. Creepers are a type of vine that I'm not talking about the creepers in Minecraft. There's actually a creeper in real life. There's it's a type of plant, and yeah, the flower ladies are beautiful and can speak. These are their characteristics. The white flowers are most beautiful of the garden. When touched by rain, oddly, their petals glow. Red grasses are knowledgeable, but they're always lying, so be careful when conversating with them. The yellow flowers are lovely to a fault. The pollen produced by these flowers is a strong medicine that can kill or give life. So it's basically a 50-50 chance, basically. Okay. That's it? Okay. It's locked. It's locked. It's pitch black through the bars. Okay. Medicine. It's locked. Somebody's moaning inside. Talk. Wheeze. Hack. Cough. Medicine. You got any? And no. You were spit at. I'm sorry. Look at it. Something feebly flaps its wings. I'm gonna free the bird. It's firmly shut. Okay. There must be some. You want to know how to X a flower? I forgot exactly what proper way to X it is. It was either cutting it up or uprooting it. None of these three ways to X are proper. You should just give up on it. Uprooting and plucking are both proper ways to X. We got a puzzle here. So we've got cutting it, we've got uprooting it, and then we've got plucking it, and then we've got do nothing. Uprooting was mentioned two times as proper ways to X a flower. But the others were not. So I'm gonna go with uprooting it. So, yeah. Because I'm smart and I wonder what is this way. Maybe it's a white flower or something? Okay. Read it all. Okay, so escape, get out of there. Creepers block the way. Okay. A big hole with no visible bottom. Okay. What about that? Am I just gonna have to do nothing about it? Okay. I guess why not pick up the skull? I guess. Why not? I mean, what could possibly go wrong? Let me save. Alright, saved. So, you're not to serve the keeper of time. How do you do? Uproot it? Oh, so they were. Oh, right! They were liars! Oh, right! They were liars! Okay. So. Pluck. With a strange shriek, the beautiful flower expires. Oh no! That's actually kind of sad, to be honest. White petals are scattered on the ground. Take. Got flower petals. What do we need petals for? What do I need petals for? Maybe I can give them the these. I heard it. I heard an ugly wail. I heard it. I heard it. I heard it. Ah, yes, our promise. Here you are. Got a white powder. Oh, okay. Cool. Oh, there was a lag spike. Okay. There was a lag spike. Another lag spike. Okay, I should probably get out of there. I should probably get out of there. That's probably... My computer sucks, so... It's probably not a good idea to do that. Okay. So there's gotta be something else along this. Half empty cup of ginger tea. Okay. Cool. So, what do I do? Talk. I actually do? Just need a little, please. Cough. Hack. Oh, right, I need to give them to them. Person grabs the bars. Hey, give me that. Give powder. Put the white powder through the bars. So Swifty takes the powder. Ah, eh? Wait a sec. Don't have a... Without that, I can't even use this. Ah. Dang it. So I gotta find something. They're whispering to each other. Okay. It's falling over the hinges, the door seem loose. Look at it. Pried open the door. Something invisible leapt out. Hidden in the darkness. There's gotta be something in the darkness, maybe. So there's gotta be something in the darkness, maybe. So it's gotta be somewhere through this. Oh, the creepers disappeared. Okay. What do I do with this? An old pot. Reach inside. There's a skull inside. Got a skull. Okay. The water is sealed by the skulls. Okay. Oh, great. So many skulls. A lever. Nothing happens. Oh, so the skulls have to go in a certain pattern. Face frontward. This is actually tough. So... Looks like... Yeah, I might need more information about what to do as far as this. So, yeah. And music starts playing again. Okay. So I imagine... Oh, crap. The hall is poison. Pass with colorless shoes. Okay, I need to search this. Skull and take. Okay, I need to get out of there.